People are dead following a house fire yesterday in Muscle Shoals. That's where we begin. Good evening. I'm Mary Stackhouse. The fire at a home on West Dearborn Avenue has claimed the lives of 54-year-old Anthony Burcham and 96-year-old Glenna Carney, who died from their injuries. Investigators believe the fire started in the kitchen. It's been ruled accidental. The